Hi, good morning everybody. Today I'm going to teach you the elephant tactics.
So first you take the position. I have marked the floor with four circles in a square shape. Take the position, keep your body straight.
This is the wrong position.
For the elephant tactics, you have to keep the back straight and the knee bent. Hand position, step, right leg, block with your both hands. So, one, that's the first block. Then, turn back, step your left inside, attach with the elbow. So, this is two. And step your right leg in front, attack with the right hand. Keep the hand position, attack with the right hand, diagonally. And then step left, while stepping left, you attack with the left hand back side. This is the fourth attack. After fourth attack, it's an escape by movement. And come to the elephant position. Okay? I will do it one more time. Take your position. Hold the hand. Elephant pose. Step your right leg. Block with the both the hands. Okay? Turn. And then step inside. Attack with your elbow. That is two. And then three, right hand attack. Four, left hand attack. With the left hand attack, continue with the back bend. Arch your back. Come to the elephant position. So, one, two, three, four. Okay? So, this is the elephant tactics. You practice it 20 times. And send your videos to my WhatsApp number. Thank you. All the best.